What the hell's going on? Fox Philadelphia is going nuts. They have released the biggest drug commercial I have ever seen on TV. You don't believe me? Just wait a second and let's play this shit.
Alright parents, do your kids know Molly?
Alright parents, do your kids know Molly?
She may sound harmless, but she's illegal and she's very dangerous.
She definitely is illegal and very dangerous.
Molly is sweeping the club and concert scene, and now it's making its way into the hands of teens and college kids. It's a drug that every parent needs to know about.
Yeah, you definitely need to know about it.
Fox 29, Stephanie Esposito joining us live in the studio with a warning. Steph, well, Molly...
Well, now you have Stephanie, and she's going to tell you all about Molly's. All about the illegal substance. Let's listen to what she has to say about Molly's. Let's listen.
Started in the underground rave scene, but now it's wildly popular with mainstream teenagers and college kids. If you're a parent, you need to know about it.
You definitely need to know about it. But not because it's dangerous. Or maybe it is. But because you need to use it. You need to know all about it.
You'll hear what your kids likely think of Molly, and then you'll hear the truth.
Yeah.
You've heard of Mary Jane. Now, meet Molly.
Now, you've heard of Mary Jane. Now you need to have a new drug, and that's Molly.
Sexy, kind of like fun.
You hear that rock music on the background? Exciting.
Drug too. It's like something people want to do just to experience. People do it for that kind of euphoric, you know, like I said before, like cloud nine feeling.
It's a dangerous drug that's taken on an almost human identity.
You hear that music? You see those images? Those little shiny blue and white pills? It's just looking like a commercial, isn't it?
Instead of saying they've tried the drug, users like our unidentified college seniors say, I know Molly.
It's like powder, and you either stick it in your gums or you just put it in a water bottle. Like the first time I did, I just put it in a water bottle, drank it on a subway.
An internet search for...
Drinking it in a water bottle, putting it in a subway. They're telling you all about this drug. How to use it, how it looks. What kind of people take it. Everything you need to know about this drug is being explained just in a few minutes.
Molly results in endless chat room conversations and YouTube videos of teens and 20-somethings acting like this at concerts.
You know, commonly talked about and commonly used, especially in the Philly area.
The Drug Enforcement Agency and several local police departments confirm that most Molly users are teens and college-aged kids. Many of them, like our student, aren't typical drug users.
It's like a special occasion drug. These EDM concerts are just perfect settings for that because, you know, you have like thousands of people next to you who are also on it, and you have like a low probability of like being like pointed out by a bouncer or the security guard.
But safety in numbers is not the only appeal.
You hear that? Safety in numbers is not the only appeal. You know what's even more appealing? That even your favorite celebrities are supporting Molly's. At least that's what they say. Fox Philadelphia. Man, they're crazy. Let's listen.
Molly is also the star of lots of hit songs.
Man, they're crazy. But you maybe think they only show T.I.? Only hip-hop? Nah, they even show you your favorite pop stars.
Even getting a shout out from pop icon Madonna at a festival in Miami a few months ago.
How many people in this crowd have seen Molly?
Molly is short for molecule and sold under the premise that it's the purest form of ecstasy.
The purest form of ecstasy. Isn't that wonderful?
MDMA. That, police say, gives many college students the impression that it's not a dirty drug.
A lot of people were saying that it's safe. When I was,
I would kind of agree with that. It's not like, it's not hallucinogenic, you're not out of control, you're not like irritable. I never really considered, you know, to be like a, whoa, you can't do Molly. Like, oh my God, you know, it's a hard drug.
But the Ben Salem Narcotics Unit tells Fox 29 that kids need a reality check when it comes to Molly. She's dangerous and she can kill.
It's made from several different drugs, but the majority that we've seen in this area, it's been based with amphetamine or some type of methamphetamine. There's no rules to govern the process of making it. It's made in somebody's basement. It could be made in a car. It could be made in a storage locker. It causes brain damage. It can cause dehydration. Your organs can shut.
You hear that? You can make it in a store. You can make it in a car. You can make it about everywhere you want. So maybe taking it isn't something for you. Then maybe selling it is the right thing to do.
Shut down.
Molly goes for about $100 a gram, and you don't need nearly that much to get high.
Like 0.2 is probably like $20.
You don't need much to get high.
Need much more than that to face any prison time. Another appeal for college-aged users. If a dealer is busted with a larger quantity, they can only be charged for the actual ingredients, which Ben Salem Narcotics say dealers often lie to users about.
So you're probably not even going to face a lot of jail time. That's another good thing about Molly's. And even if you make it, you can use any ingredients you want. Isn't that some nice information for all? Information for all the drug dealers watching this.
Because it's being made in a clandestine type environment, you don't know what's going to be in there. The only way we know what's in there is when we send it to the lab and it comes back, 9 times out of 10 around here, it's been some type of amphetamine.
Okay, parents, here's what you need to know. The effects of this drug only last 3 to 4 hours and it has no smell.
Crazy.
Narcotics officers tell me there are still ways to tell if someone was high on Molly's. First, they'll be slightly dehydrated and need to drink a lot and could become withdrawn or paranoid when that high drops them low. Back to you guys.
So much for parents to keep up with. I tell you, sometimes they have to do their homework, though.
Man, they out of their mind.
Find out what their kids are doing. Stephanie, thank you.
You better find out what your kids are doing. This is what they want you to do. They want you to take Molly's and everything illegal you can get. They program you so you want to take it. You feel like you want to take it. You feel like you want to try it. Just like they programmed our parents. You know with what? They programmed our parents with smoking cigarettes. You don't believe me? Again? Let's take a look at this.
Let's take a Winston break.
That's it! Winston is the one filter cigarette that delivers flavor 20 times a pack. Winston's got that filter blend.
The Flintstones has been brought to you by Winston, America's best-selling, best-tasting filter cigarette.
Winston! Tastes good like a cigarette should.
In a repeated national survey, doctors in all branches of medicine, doctors in all parts of the country were asked, "What cigarette do you smoke, doctor?" Once again, the brand named most was Camel. Yes, according to this repeated nationwide survey, more doctors smoke Camels than any other cigarette. Why not change to Camels for the next 30 days and see what a difference it makes in your smoking enjoyment? See how Camels agree with your throat. See how mild and good tasting a cigarette can be.
So you better wake up and watch yourself.
This is an extreme aggression. I'm also hearing about it from everywhere. It's in the islands, it's on the continent, it's here, it's everywhere. And this is, if you will, a war and all-out assault by...
Sly. fly fox, cyclops, I'm locked in the idiot box. The video slots, broadcast the Waco, Davidian plots. They own YouTube, MySpace. When this ignorant shit gon' stop? They monopolize the news, your views, and the channel you choose. Propaganda, visual cancer, the eye in the sky.